Hey guys, this is Nerf Dude and
Max Million.
So we are watching the amazing world of Gumball right there. Gumball's amazing. So today we will be showing you our first modded gun. Well, not first, but one of our first deadly modded guns. So this includes one long piece of duct tape and two pieces of plastic knives with sharp, with very pointy smite. So it has a deadly. So this is very deadly. So whatever you do, do not use it on people or animals. This can cause death or serious injury. So you gotta wear like safety glasses and make these and practice safety so nothing bad will happen. So yeah, this is a fake toy gun. It's not fake, but it's a toy gun without the brand. So it is just a simple toy gun without the brand. So I just put rubber band here. So just one of those. So here's the front, the top, sides, and the bottom and the back. Oh my god, I almost stabbed myself. So whatever you do, do not use this on anyone or anything that is. I mean like animals or whatever. But you can do it on grass or flowers if you want to, one more or something. So yeah. Anyways, thanks for watching the video, guys.